stunt biker Danny McCaskill was in a sunny Glasgow today for his latest challenge, swapping the mountains of Skye for Highland cattle. The cycling supremo jumped two Highland cows and their handlers as he promoted the Mountain Bike World Cup, which takes place in Fort William in June. But the spectacle didn't quite go to plan as Danny suffered a rare puncture. Just listen out. His crew grabbed a new inner tube and got things rolling again.
How much pressure is in your back wheel?
About 60 psi or something like that.
Hard enough.
The 29-year-old shot to fame after his death-defying ride along the Coolans. The ridge has been viewed more than 33 million times. One of his next big projects is a stunt show at the Mountain Bike World Cup. Linda Sinclair reporting for Radio Clyde News.